After upsetting top seed Hermantown in double overtime in the section finals, the Greenway Raiders were just happy to make it back to the state tournament for the first time since 2001. Now, this is a program that almost completely folded, so they've been spending the years rebuilding. But staying alive is clearly what the Raiders are all about, considering just yesterday they took down top seed Matamidi in a 3-2 overtime win, thanks to junior Ben Trumbly, who tied the game up at 15-14 in the third and then went on to score the game winner less than a minute into overtime. So now the Raiders look to bring a state championship back home to Greenway for the first time in 27 years. When asked what needs to be done to lock in that state title, the St. Cloud State commit said, "We just have to keep playing like it's do or die and keep believing." Just the fact that this program could have fell makes it that much better. Puck drop is set for 12 noon. We'll keep you posted right here on Twin Ports Sports Hub.